I hear wind. So we've been there.
Maybe Durant should test it out first.
Yeah. Okay. Durant probably will test it out first. Alright, Durant. Test it out. I don't know what's gonna happen. This slot looks like it's missing a lever. I gained 1080 experience. Fit the replacement lever into the slot. With a little maneuvering, it clicks into place. Your new lever protrudes from the slot. Pull the lever. The whole lift shutters. You hear a grinding noise from the winch on the north side of the lift. A whistling in the reeds added. Oh. Let's assign Canna to that. We can get a reed. Red reed wand. Oh my god, red reed. I can't even say that. Alright, this thing. The gearbox looks strangely empty, like it's missing a cog. Upon closer inspection, you see a thin layer of yellow slime coating the gearbox. Alright, we need to find a cog or something. Or clear the slime, either one. Let's slow this back down to normal, because it looks weird the way he runs around. The chain is so rusted it barely moves. Apply the Pargrin Rust Dissolver. You pour the contents of the vial onto the chain. The solvent hisses as it dribbles down, melting the rust into a slick brown puddle. The heavy chain squeaks with movement. Cool. Alright, we just need something for that, which might be on that parapet or whatever it is.
If it makes you rest easier.
Yeah, not exactly. We just have to, you know, find the scrap. Alright, so... yeah, let's head back over here. That might be where that last item is. Oh, we don't have everyone selected. He'll be running over there by himself. And we need everyone, because we're going to send someone over the edge. I don't know who it would be. Also, this is the West Tower lower, which implies that there's an upper. Send someone onto the ledge. Who will go? Let's send Palagina. Palagina sidles across the ledge. That doesn't look a lot like her. Palagina reaches the crack in the wall. A noxious, eye-watering vapor seeps from within. Okay, she doesn't have the might for that, but luckily she brought a hammer and chisel with her to widen the crack. It's slow, tedious work, and by the time it's finished, exhaustion has crept through Palagina's body. Poor lady. The ancient masonry crumbles away, and a stinging vapor rushes to the breach. Palagina tries to hold a breath, gasps a searing lungful of the gas while clinging to the ledge with fading strength. This poor lady. Enter the room through the widened crack. The party continues into the nearly cleared room. Are we going to find our gear thing here? Oh, hello. Oh, it's the disease pudding. How delightful. Alright, let's attack and stuff. We have a priest with us, can't be that bad. Well, that's where we came through. So where are we? We're still in West Lower Tower. Well, perhaps this goes up here. Can't knock down a pudding, but we're gonna try anyway. And we'll also punch it, because why not?
Hey.
Uh, death. That takes care of that.
If we don't rest soon, you're going to have to carry me the rest of the way,
Yeah, she's pretty damaged from this, thing. The experience that she went through. Ooze plasma. The only thing is we just rested. So I really don't want to use another...
Got it.
Another thing so quickly.
Time to see and not be seen.
I don't want to use another camping supply so quickly. I hear more of them sliming about. She is severe burn, minor fatigue. Yeah, you'll be alright for a while. More cogs. A patinated cog. Oh, we can use this, right? A cog you found in the patination chamber. It is coated with a thick layer of yellow slime. Well, that's where we are then. Patination chamber. Cool. That's what we need. The heavy cannons at the top of the west tower of Durgan's battery were once a powerful defense. They could be a valuable safeguard for the battery and me. The artillery lift that leads to the top of the tower is broken. I'll have to get it working again to continue forward. One of the cogs in the gearbox is missing. I'll find a new one to replace it. I found a cog. I can use this to repair the lift gearbox. Yay! The chain is rusted solid. It might work again if I could find something to remove the rust. The control mechanism is missing a lever. There may be something nearby that I can use in its place, but we did solve those last two. I'm surprised it's not reflecting that. Another one. Let's switch to ranged and attack. Okay. It's pretty damaged. Good. We'll just attack them. Keep using death and stuff on them. They love that.
Take that!
Lava will be on seat!
Disease puddings. Somehow I doubt they're made by Swiss Miss. Topaz and ooze plasma. Alright, back to sneak mode. Are we...
Yeah?
We did switch back to melee, right? Okay.
Layla!
No problem.
These cannons are encrusted with thick, pungent slime. Now, of course, we can go back up with a gear cannon. Oh, we can do something with this? Oh. There's just more looking at it, okay. But, of course, we're going to finish exploring the area. Because who knows what other goodies there lay in wait. There's a door! Oh. I didn't even see that door. We also could have gone that way. Or was this hidden before? I don't know. In any case, looks like we've got what we need. No sense in resting, we can just take care of what we need to do right now.
What?
Fix that. Insert the new cog. You slot the new cog into place. The mechanism looks ready to run now. Oh, goody. Now let's pull the lever. The lift at last shudders into motion, lifting you towards the clouds. Oh, all this time I thought we were fixing some kind of cannon mechanism. Instead, we're in a lift. Wow. The lift makes slow, jouncing progress. It lurches every few feet, the rusted chains groaning like the dead. I love the sounds. It comes to a trembling stop, and the entire platform swings precariously. I took a look at the end of the text. A sharp, metallic odor emanates from one of the winches. You hear screeching. At first you think it's coming from the winch, but then you recognize it's coming from above. Oh boy. An enormous skulldrax swoops from the shadows. You feel the air from its passage as it whooshes past you, but before you can catch more than a glimpse, it's circling back, searching for you with ear-splitting shrieks. Rustling wings and a heavy musk alert you to the presence of more of the beasts. As they close, the platform continues to sway and bounce. I would have rested if I knew this was coming. This sounds like it's going to be a hard battle by the sound of the music. Make a stand in the center, scatter to the edges, or send someone to fix the winch. Fix the winch, if we can. Smoke rises from the rattling, grinding winch. Repairing it will be a chore. In addition, the Skulldrax sweep through the air above the platform, their ears swiveling and twitching as they listen for movement. Who will go? Adair. Adair scrambles noisily towards the winch, footfalls echoing in the dark shaft. A Skulldrax pulls away from the pack and flits towards Adair, drawn by the ruckus. Yes, it's flirting with Adair. It's very, very sultry, you see. But Adair adopts a fearsome stance, shoulders back and head high. A Skulldrax yelps and speeds past Adair, rejoining the pack. Okay, cool. He did this with his might 16. Nice. Or we needed Might 16 to meet that challenge, either one. Adair reaches the winch and sets to work on the jammed, rusted cogs within. Unfortunately, the problem looks increasingly complex. It's not clear how quickly, or whether, Adair can repair the winch. Let's continue. Let's try. Oh boy. The largest Skulldrax dives for the middle of the lift. Its screeches turn to hisses as it spews sizzling acid across the platform. Is that where the winch is, in the middle? It scalds you. Your own scream rings in your ears, and you smell burning flesh. Owie! The smaller Skulldrax zip past in tighter and tighter circles as they close. Meanwhile, the largest of the bunch is wheeling back, preparing for another attack. Yet some of the creatures turn to the winch, their ears twitching at the clanging racket. It's not clear how much longer it will take to repair the device. Should I continue? I'm a little nervous, but yeah, let's continue trying to fix it. One Skulldrax breaks from the pack and plummets toward the winch, ramming Adair's shoulder with its blunt head. Adair keeps working at the winch, but the effort appears more and more hopeless. The big Skulldrax plunges toward the center again, spraying it with acid. You howl in pain as it splashes you. Ayee! The beast glides away and disappears into the shadows overhead. However, the smaller Skulldrax land on the platform and advance toward you. And loading. That's nice of him to take for them to wait for Adair to rejoin us. We're completely surrounded. We've got Skulldrax, younger. I say let's just completely ignore the younger ones, at least for now. We need to focus on one or two enemies. We're not in battle right now? Who's this, Aeloth? Theodas. Attack that one. Knock down that one. Yes, everyone head for this one. if we can. I'll try to send the priest and these guys running this way. I don't know if that's gonna work.
What?
We're being blocked all around. Okay. We've got a break, don't we? No. Oh, poor Durance, man. Holy crap. Mirrored image is instant. Cool. We will use that. Whoa, beetle shell. Mirrored image. Damn. But Durance keeps getting caught like this. I hate that. He's paralyzed as well. So we're just gonna beat the crap out of him. Unless we redirect. She's not tied to this thing, so yeah. Punch that. I hate to divide us up like this. Silent scream on most of these. It's not gonna hurt him, right? Yeah, don't make him the target. I think as long as we don't make an enemy the target, we're fine. We'll get most of them this way. Oh, she's paralyzed. Great. I want to get rid of this thing as quickly as possible. She's stuck. I wanted them to attack, but they're all just blocking the way. Attack that one. Oh, she's stunned. Oh, okay.
Yes.
Pure chaos. Do your sweep thing. Barbaric shout. Let it out. She's still paralyzed. She's unparalyzed, so attack it. Can he move his way over to the swing? Palagina, lay on hands. Yeah, she needs to get her focus back. Chunks! We got a blessing out here. Even though these things are attacking from all over. Aloth! Do the chaotic orb thing. Nice. Cool. Alright. On this one. See some armor. Theodas. Knock both these guys down. Arcane Assault. Wounding shot. He's still trying to get his spell off. Maneha. Just attack. We are doing well. Sworn enemy on you. Freezing pillar. I want to stop because she's Manea's going to run around that way.
I'm here.
There's another one over there. He must have got knocked all the way back. Into the fray. Bloom. Okay, you need to go where you can actually hit this guy. Thank you. You've used up all your stock. Down. Oh, there's another one over there. Okay, you guys attack that. You guys keep attacking him. Chunks! Alright, attack this one. Now everyone can attack this one. You should be fleeing right now. Your morale should be very low. Because that's what happens. You get turned into...
Admit even I have my limits. I need to rest.
Okay. Let us explore this area first. All the goodies and stuff. Sound is pretty awesome. She must have major endurance now. Major, whatever. Fatigue. Oh, no, it just says minor.
No problem.
Oh, there's a lever we can turn here.
Quickly and quietly.
Artillery lift. Nothing to be found here, right? It's just part of the lift. I guess the lift goes up even more. Alright, let's rest. Seems like a good time. Camping is not allowed in this area. Oh boy. Ready the cannons. Is there anything else to be seen up here? Can we camp in this area? Oh, damn. There's way more monsters, though. Go to the West Tower. Rest. Do you feel better now? Okay. All right, let's sneak.
Margaret's fire casts light in dark places.
West Tower upper. Okay, that's the upper part I was wondering about. That is a lot of snow. Who said that? Adair, I guess?
Got it.
Through the gap, you see winding stairs and a dull glint of more cannons. We're sneaking with fast mode. I like it. I don't know if there's anything to fight up here, but we're gonna find out. The only thing is, it tells you here what happens before you even see it yourself. The cannons are frozen. I'll have to find a way to keep them warm before anyone can use them. Aloth, throw some fireballs there. Oh, here's a Skulldrak. Yep, there's our answer. Not even slowing it down, huh? That's because we have sucky kind of range weapons. Alright. Standard attack formation. Poison, you said? Oh boy, there's... Elder Skulldrak? Durance. Oh crap, Durance. He keeps running in, I don't even... I guess he's finishing his attack. Even though I switched to, melee weapons. And Aloth? Where is Aloth? Please back up a little or something. Fireball. See if we can get this off. Down. Do your yell thing. Okay. How about another fireball?
This thing isn't doing it.
You can do it. Wounding shot.
I just
chunks. Theodas, what are you doing? Nothing.
It's tasted breakfast.
Hey.
Yeah, please hit the thing. However you can get there, just get there and hit it. Durance.
Mow it.
Nice.
Thank you.
Hello there. Having a little trouble getting through there. Hi. We've come to kill you.
Yeah.
Time to die. Thank you.